Guys, easy difficulty? Come on, man.
Let's get Summit. Let's get Summit.
Alright, let's play with only in game.
Do you think Summit, will, Summit will play?
Yep. Can you hear me?
He might.
Can you hear me?
Try to invite Summit, man.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Yo, what's going on?
What's up, man? Hey,
yo,
man.
Yo, can you hear me?
Man, you're leaving motherfuckers loud as fuck, man. Deadass.
Damn, this is his first day on the job, bro. Your fit's looking L right now, bro. I gotta go check out my trip over here.
Okay, stop. Actually, stop. You're loud.
Yo, change your fit over here.
Yo, using the wrong mic,
bro. Yo, what am I using? No, I'm not.
You're using the wrong one. I can hear your keyboard and shit like that, bro. How about you move?
Can you get out of the way. I'm trying to customize my character right now.
Huh? No, I'm not. I am using the right mic. What the fuck are you talking about?
Bro, you is loud,
man. I'm trying to.
Cause how do I make you guys not as loud, man?
I got some absolutely insane unleashed.
Jesse, am I loud?
Over here, follow me. You are. Come here. It's right here.
Why are you running like that?
Oh, shish.
Hey.
Oh, let me change this.
Go, yeah, in my face. Can you move a little bit?
Can you change your haircut? Literally already copped that.
Okay. What do you mean you copped that, man? You lost that like fucking 20 years ago. What you talking about, man?
Right, dude, geez.
Can you move a little tiny bit? I'm trying to.
Bro, why do I hear guns?
What the fuck just happened, man? Oh, man. What's up, bro? Man, look at me. Man, look at this shit, bro. Oh, man. Hey, yo.
Dude, I don't know why
I'm so loud.
Hey, everybody, mirror, start nodding. Look at this shit. No. Hold on. I gotta put Vant Anthem, yeah. Alright, ready? Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, guys.
When I'm best outside, little bitch, you better be ready. When them guys outside, little bitch, you better be ready. When the stars align, little bitch, you better be ready. I wanna take my time, little bitch, you know I'm ready. I want it right now, little bitch, you know I'm ready. Go, go. My flag the same color as cranberry. You call on by my gang, it's her mare.
Hey.
Them niggas not no dogs, they some fair. I'm playing with them birds, they don't let me. We pop right by the curb.
Holy, look at this guy.
I'm smoking on the
actually fucking chat. Look at it. Look at this guy.
I got orange like a
holy.
My bitch, she says she want me, niggas tell me. We caught them on the block. Top smoke.
Alright, let's go find some ghosts, man.
Bro, what's this guy listening to, bro?
Hey.
Bo, we can hear you like fake singing because your mic's louder than your fucking volume. It was so stupid.
All your music's leaking through, bro.
Yo, have you seen? Yo, before you play, have you seen the clip of the CSGO player singing to music, but it's muted on his stream?
Yeah, that's what you sound like. Yeah, lick it. It's Freakazoid or something like that. Isn't that his name or something like that? I don't know where it is. Link that shit. Link it. It's so funny.
Freakazoid's the go, bro.
Link that shit.
The streets eat me. The club scene? Nah, believe me. You don't believe me?
Wee-haw!
I got high for you. Black in the room with it. More than the pussy that come with it.
Holy shit. Actually a classic.
Man, hard to find a holla back.
Okay, is the microphone on?
Turned down.
Does
your
it sound okay?
Okay?
No, you sound fine. You sound fine.
Oh wait, sorry.
Was I
fine the whole time?
Yeah, because he's supposed to.
Hot damn!
Why
did my voice just do that?
Are you sure I'm loud?
You were. Now you're better.
Oh, this is so good. I was still going.
Can't
be moved, can't be rocked, so can't be shook. Came to crunk, came to bring life, came to get it started, came to get it right. Turn down the music, turn up my mic.
I'm gonna drink water.
We good.
We out here, dog. We out here. Holy fuck.
Such a giga chat, dude.
Actual comedy gold, though. What's that? What's up, man?
Turn on,
tool
sharing.
Man. You stole my drip, you fucking pussy.
Wait.
I'm gonna get a new drip, man. Fucking dog shit. Stupid fucker.
So, first of all, second of all, you're inspired by my drip. You actually inspired by me because you saw me, went to the mirror, and came out like me. Damn, everybody trying to be like me.
That's the truth. I woke up like this. Oh, man. Holy, hey, ho, hey, 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 holy, 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 holy.
Wait, give me that jacket.
Holy, holy. Look at this. Holy. Wave check, dumb fuck. Wave check, pussy. Wave check, pussy. Wave check, pussy, dumb fuck.
Wave check, bitch. Alright, come in here.
Wait, ready up, actually, dual like tool sharing. Seven waves up
guys,
there.
Dual tool
shambles.
Sharing and ready up. Honestly, you're trolling. You're fucking
you
trolling.
Oh, I see.
We're in tool sharing, I'll see it. Freaking...
In middle.
You're right there.
Why is the thunder sound like the op sound effect?
Where?
Just keep going.
In the background,
Press E on this board and press tool sharing on the board.
I don't have it.
You're not in options. Get out of options. It's in the game.
Tool sharing?
Why am I screaming? Why am I screaming at you? I'm sorry. Just go to the just go to the main game.
I go.
Yeah.
Game to bring life. We hack! Can bring life! Yeah, you started!
Just lower my mic volume. We're all good, right? Okay, ready up.
Dude, can this guy ready up?
Like, can you ready up?
I'm ready up.
X, lower my mic volume a little bit.
I can't, how?
Press E on this. Yeah.
There you go, brap.
Okay, so I'm good now, right?
Now turn me up to max.
I go.
Okay.
It's getting dark, man.
Wait, someone wants to play a scary game with us.
Wait, real shit?
Wait, are you guys serious? Someone wants to play? Who trolled?
Oh, this is loud. Oh my god.
No, two people said it at the same time.
Fuck, we're here in
Discord. You just got two guys.
Yeah, I got two guide. Wait, look at this beautiful new map. All right.
Oh my god, oh my god. We landed in Egypt. It means that we might get some good luck in Hand of Anubis after this.
Dude, you're gonna get so many onks. You're gonna get 5 onks off the rippy skippy. You're gonna get the dog all the way across the board.
Yeah, that's gonna dead ass on a stack. Okay, now we ready or not?
No, he left plus L plus we're gonna just quit.
Wait. Okay, how do I open up the notepad?
This isn't Phasmophobia.
It's L for notepad, yeah.
Oh, what the shit in the hell? How do you know this?
I need to go to the laptop first. Yo, is he gonna play the game? What am I talking about? The game. Okay, listen. I'm done playing games on my phone. I'm going down there. I'm gonna find out the relics. I'm gonna get them, and I'm gonna come back and make some money. I'm leaving you guys behind, man.
You play Immortal?
Be careful.
This is why you guys are always behind in our archaeology class. You guys are a bunch of fucking bitches. Now watch this.
No, dude.
Ow!
Someone wants to play. I'm not kidding.
Someone's in the pit, bro.
X.
Where the fuck are we? What is happening?
I gotta turn up the fucking gamma, man. Wait, what?
Yeah. Alright, everybody, get your tools out. This is my tool table, bro.
No.
Okay, I have the seismometer.
Okay, so here's what we're going to do, okay?
Magnitude and the wave type.
Okay, I will be taking, man, who's doing echo, man?
How do you do that?
It's your mic doing echo.
How do you go on the radio?
It's not, it's this thing. I don't know what it is.
Was I actually... Was I actually echoing?
Yes.
Yeah, you echo hard right now.
Somebody's waiting apparently. Somebody's waiting apparently.
Let's do it then. It'll be fun as fuck.
Wait, he's not even online.
I'll call him on Discord.
Did we get two guys?
Wait, dude, you got two guys, and that's weird as fuck.
Wait, did you just get one guide? Because I added to the call. Did you get one guide?
No, he got one G.
Oh, one G?
Dude, that was actually pretty good.
I don't see him online, man.
He's on Discord.
I already told you, man, like, me and Summit, like...
Yo, bitch, pick up the phone, mother... Dude, like... Yo, man, yo, you gonna play the game?
Is he calling his phone?
Wait, is he on stream or not?
Bro, are you calling this guy in the middle of his face at games?
He's downloading it?
I'm in the game right now.
Alright, then you just want to get out and wait?
Yeah, after I do my bet, fat banker mine.
Let's go with him after this.
Wait, you're doing a fat banker?
Yeah.
I'm down.
Hell yeah. That'd be sick as heck.
Actually, fog.
No, not doing fat banker. It's a little waste of money.
Nah, don't you. I already told you, dude. If you're gonna. I feel like Big Bamboo is the biggest.
Did you know how much I lost off stream? I'm not gonna tell you.
Really? How much?
I'm not gonna tell you.
So, $20.
My crypto ledger is looking like, how would you call that? It's looking deprived. Literally deprived, like actually nothing.
It's looking like a 8 megabyte USB stick right now.
Let's just say it looked better last year, no, I'm kidding.
Listen up, champs.
We have to go back to base. We have a new recruit. I don't know how good this guy is in killing pyramid ghosts.
Hey, hey, do you know? Do you
can't
you,
be better than me.
Do you know if he's still having the voices? Oh.
No, my issue is I couldn't find anyone that asked.
But he's right there, man.
Guys, really? I invited someone to Discord.
You've just been acting weird lately, man. Like, who's this summit guy you're talking about? I don't think he's.
You're weird. Dude, like, you keep talking about these fucking fat fucking banker. You having all this money and shit, dude. I know you don't have money. Juice.
We need to get this relic so we can get money. What is the summit you're speaking of?
Yo, if we get one more guy, we know we
get. A new recruit.
We have to split the cut, right? If we get one more guy, we're getting to split the cut.
Yeah, but we've been failing at this job, and you're burning his head.
I don't care.
We've been failing at this job for weeks.
This summit guy.
We need a new guy.
I have a task. I say we make him handle anything that's related to fire.
Okay.
Torches, lighter, stuff like that. He might be good at that.
Okay.
You think he's good with fire?
Yeah, he might just be it.
I don't know. I think we should go for it.
All right, let's go. Let's go get him then.
Thank God we got a designated torch guy. That was our missing link.
Let's get to the car, gosh darn it, man. Look at y'all goofy ass, man. Look at y'all goofy on into that cut. Look at y'all goofy ass run, man.
Stop. Not goofy ass, stop.
Holy goofy ass run. Tell me we're not using Discord.
So tell him we're on Discord to make the join the lobbies.
Yeah. Give him the code word, man.
Wait, we can go in this room. They have other interactable rooms. Wow.
No, this is for when we have trophies. So right now, since we're in Jizzy's lobby, this is all of Jizzy's achievement in his life and in game. Alright, let's see this one. Okay, he has this one. Well, man, yo, where'd you put all your achievements, man?
I don't have any achievements yet.
Oh, okay. Let's go see your, I was just kidding, man. This is the in-game part. Yeah, let's go see your IOM ones. I think they're across the hall. Over there?
Yeah, I'm sure there should be something over here.
So there's this one right here. Oh, did you sell it or something like that? What happened to it, man?
I have this one.
Oh my god.
This is Apep, the Lord of Chaos.
Tell me more about him. Tell me more about him, man.
Well, back in 2012, I got into a scuffle with a couple of dragons, and I thought that I was going to be cool sailing until Apep showed
property
up.
Property of cursed black chaos Georgie, magic. A.K.A. Poke. We're in Poke's house right now.
Yeah, this is mine. I actually got this fucking dragon. Oh, hold on.
I'm going to go one sec.
Yo. What up, Sonny? The code is you just go to the board and you join
Let
lobby
me
and
give you a little inside glimpse into the hotshot video gaming lifestyle of the two-time international video game superstar, because that's what this channel's about.
Once we get
that's
in, we
what
just
this
talk
domain
in game.
Is about. That's what society is about. You are looking at the new face of Twitch, and goddamn, is Twitch lucky?
That was messed up that you did that.
What do you mean?
I know I don't freaking have anything. I know I don't have anything, and I get that. But I'm literally just trying to come out here and freaking build a freaking name for myself.
Listen, George.
That's finale? His name.
Please. When we're in school, you had one thing left that we all can on. And you lost it.
Fuck you, chat.
The hairline, man. Where is it? Take off the hat, man. Take off the hat, George. It's not funny anymore. Take it off, man.
Oh, try now? There you go. It's fine, it's full anyways. Yo, so put your mic to be always on in game.
Okay, can you hear me right now?
Yo.
Turn around.
Yo, I hear you.
Yes, brother.
Alright, yo, can you guys hear me?
Yeah, what's up?
Hello? Oh, you can? What up? Okay. Alright, always on so we don't have, we don't miss interactions, I guess? Yeah, but you just like me, man.
Yeah. Holy shit, mate. Listen, you is bald. You have to go to the mirror and change appearances so we all look different. So we know who we're talking to, man.
Yeah, come here.
Okay, I did do that. I liked my guy being bald. Should I do something different so you guys know?
Yeah. You don't have to do it, but we all different jacket color.
Too much time.
Oh, I kinda look like his twin brother, you know what I mean? Sort of wearing my outfit right now.
You look like him, but...
Let me fix it up, bro.
10 years later.
You're also sort of wearing everything that I'm wearing. Okay.
Yo, man, get out of my face, bro. I can't see.
If you need to get the face features, just come really close.
You look like the Breaking Bad guy, Los Polos Chicken.
No. Pokes look like young Hector Salamanca, man. Look at him.
Really?
Yeah, he does.
Yeah.
Holy.
How about this guy? You look cool, man. Yo, get out of my face, man! Come on!
Where is he?
I hate you guys. Yeah, we need different outfits. I'll wear the yellow.
Pretty good.
I'll wear the yellow. My hair color is gonna be different. I'm gonna go all black hair. What's up? Like Superman. I look like Superman.
Nah, man, you're looking diaper. Dead ass. Let's get it.
Yeah.
Looking like a diaper. Let's go. Like a freaking diaper. Let's get this shit rolling.
Okay, we're not playing.
What the fuck's this game called? Forewarned or some shit?
The game. This is real life, son.
Tool sharing.
Listen, remove nightmare, man. Not nightmare. What difficulty is this?
Sorry, dude. We bringing out our RP in that?
It's not normal.
Nah.
Only RP.
We're RPing a little bit. You don't have to.
Which okay.
Note to fellow archaeologist. I don't need none of that. Yo, poke, man. Fix the board, man.
Okay, press tool sharing and press ready.
I helped direct Jurassic Park 1.
Holy, no joke.
Wait, we actually have a serious heifer over here.
Ready
up and press tool sharing.
Yeah, you gotta get in this. And you have to go to tool sharing, you have to enable it, otherwise we're gonna be broke. Also, Jesse, ready up.
I don't see the thing here. Okay.
Oh, I see.
I see the room up on this shit where it says like normal.
Don't read that out loud. Read what out loud.
Yeah, yeah. Click ready on the bottom right.
Oh, he's probably like me. He's probably stuck in the wrong menus. You have to go either upper left or upper right. There's like an OK button somewhere. Or back. But yeah, otherwise it says summit, and then just go.
Got it. Got it.
Yeah, there, and tool sharing. Yeah, there you got go. I blew that shit up, man. Stop the truck.
All right,
am I good?
Go.
I boot that shit. I have to press anything else? Oh, you do. Okay.
Come on, Georgie. Yella, Georgie.
I am Yella.
Yella,
Habibi.
Yella, Habibi. Come on.
Oh, my. Yeah, it's so windy. I stuff from that. Oh, shit, man.
Whoa.
Check it out, we have a little cat, man.
Don't close the door, by the way.
Can I press the relic?
We have to
find it.
Welcome.
That's what we're here. Nice. We're here to make some money.
I'm getting dust in my eyes. We need to get in the cover.
Okay. Where are we going? Where are we going? Jesse, where are we going, man?
We're going to the tent for our tools.
Oh, sure. Okay.
That's a big pack we got there.
Oh, check this out. Camera. I'm gonna grab a camera.
Okay,
make sure to bring the torch for us.
I'm gonna bring the
torch.
The compass.
I'm bringing a med
because
kit.
It's for okay, no. So we need to split items, okay? I'm bringing
I have a torch and a flashlight. That's not good.
Yeah, I'm bringing the spinner compass because
I got a tablet.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. What's that to do again? I forgot.
How do you drop items?
Someone bring this yellow thing. Q.
I'm bringing the seismometer wave type magnitude calibrator. So don't
worry. Someone needs to bring the yellow thing. Yeah,
fuck a compass, man.
So, no. I'd bring it. Because if the monsters emit a magnetic pulse, I would be able to locate it with the compass. It's going to start spinning because of the polarity changes in the air. Okay?
Yeah, only one of us needs a compass.
How about a transmitter?
This
calibrating
signal. This transmits signals via the transmitting device on it. Okay?
Well, it depends on the telecommunication that the
how do I light this thing up?
Man, you're such a fucking nerd, Jesse. That's why I don't bring these jobs anymore.
Whatever that means.
Nah, right click, don't do it.
Game. Who has the reader? You have it, right, Jesse?
You need a fucking lighter, man. I don't want to carry a lighter, dude.
Which one?
You should have one on your, yeah.
Which one's the reader? Okay, did
anyone
iPhone?
Take the yellow thing?
Yes, I do. Look, this one.
We need a
I got it. I got a Geiger. Okay, Geiger.
We're good then.
Okay.
We have everything covered.
What does the iPad
After
do?
I light it? Do I need the lighter anymore?
Man, you're... My man's, you on fire.
Probably to relight it.
Whoa, it goes off.
Oh, you set mine off. Wow.
Oh, hell yeah. So wait, it's about to go away then?
Yes.
Okay, I'll carry a lighter then.
So, pay attention. Yeah, listen.
I only have so many pictures, right?
Listen, partner, doesn't it? What happens in there, okay, stays in there unless we can report back with it. And the information you see, you must take note, okay? Something happens, you hear a noise, you see a flashing light, you see your torches go away, you gotta tell us. And then we write it on the notebook and we find out what we're dealing with, alright? We'll fuck around.
Roger that.
Okay.
Over here, guys.
We're getting a satellite accounting data nearest the known city, Sawajip. Aw, man. I'm
getting pinged. They're transferring us some research notes. Stand back, I can actually
I can't read this. I'll be read it, man.
Map out at least 67% of the ruins. We need to collect gold pieces.
How many?
Let me do the count.
216, that's so for Allah. That's way too many, man. That's way too many. Okay, we're gonna be there for days, man.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
What the fuck is this thing?
Yellow
thing.
That iPhone.
Let's get in there.
Turn that on. You can talk to the ghost.
Okay. Well, fuck that, dude. All right, dude. I'm ready.
All right, I'm activating the seismometer. Please don't stand in front of me. You might get radio waves.
Also, do not activate levers. You don't know what they do yet. Okay, at the end.
Did you know what that lever did?
Yep, it opens this up.
Nope.
It opened this door. I'm not getting any readings off the seismometer.
We got spikes behind.
Gosh, I think there's traps in here.
Here, Georgie, over here. There's signs and whatnot. I've missed it before. Wait, what is this?
I've never seen this before.
I found gold pieces.
Green fire. This is strange. What's going on?
I don't know what's happening. I actually have no idea. I've never seen this before.
This is weird. This has to be some weird chemical reaction with the air.
Oh god.
Alright, we have to go there first or not? Right, let's just go for it.
Oh god, he's here! I heard a whisper.
Oh, gold. Nice.
Guys, I heard a whisper. Everyone press the L.
Oh, wait.
L.
Okay.
You see that?
Okay, let's not all go into the pen at the same time, okay? I'm gonna go in L.
Should I press evidence or something?
Yeah.
Pull out your book with your L muscle.
Whisper,
right? Vocal response. Nah, it's not. It's nothing.
No, I guess there isn't anything for whisper, right?
Nope. Alright. Oh,
is
what
there
was that?
A ghost here? Is there a spirit here? Are you here?
The money, we're here for the money, remember.
Yeah, that was a vocal response? That's definitely a vocal response.
Not to a question or something like that. I think.
Let me ask him. Are you a ghost?
Hey, Mike,
Are you angry? Are you a mess high? Are you mad?
Guys, I'm not a fan.
Oops.
I don't have a lighter. Wait.
Oh, what's this water?
Don't go in it. Can you come, please?
He's putting out the fire.
Can you come? Okay, can you come out here, please?
Yeah, that's one of our things.
That's evidence. I already threw it in there, yeah.
Yeah, extinguished flames, true.
Yeah, we have extinguished flames.
Good.
I'm checking the seismometer at this corner. I'm getting a reading of 6 millimeters.
Oh, I think I can use this to hear a vocal response or some shit. I have a machine that says listening.
What yeah.
What the hell is this?
That is the correct symbol. Remember earlier?
Yep.
Alright, let's take note of this.
Oh, what was that?
Oh,
what's
shit.
Happening?
I'm hearing whispering noises.
Are you a ghost?
Are you here?
Light this up. Hey, light this up. I don't have a lighter for it.
Can you talk to us? It's not giving me any response, by the way, at all from the reader.
It's your stuff lit.
Oh, true.
What's that?
Heartbeat. Let's go. Hey. Oh!
What is this?
Wait, what did I just get?
We need to.
I just got a relic.
Really?
Yeah, I think so. Alright, let's go back.
Mezhai.
Yep.
Yo, isn't that a response?
Yeah, that's gotta be one.
No, it didn't come up at.
Wait, I just heard some water.
Can we go in the water?
Does anybody have a seismometer? No, I have that.
I do have a seismometer.
Alright, let's go back to the beginning.
What am I supposed to
handle? Ah!
Bad.
2 years old. There's medicine.
Come through.
Light that up. Nice. That is lit.
On a stack.
I'm not getting any magnitude readings on the seismometer. What are you guys doing?
I'm not getting magnetism either. No magnetism either.
Oh god, I'm in here. I'm scared. Mummies.
What was that?
Wait.
He said, mommy, please.
You heard that, right? What was that?
Music.
Where is this music coming from?
Every time you hit the mummies.
Oh.
Oh, God.
What's that?
What is this thing right here?
Okay, that's gotta be something, right? It's a puff of smoke.
It has to be something, right?
Radioactivity.
Guys, I'm having
magnetic distortion. I think that's what that was.
It's spun.
Magnetic distortion. Yep.
Okay.
How do we test for a metallic? How do we test for a metallic signature?
Oh shit, it's here!
Whoa.
It's here!
He just said,
what's your name, bro?
Vocal response.
Why do you want
response?
To die?
Yeah, that's gotta be it.
Why do you want? Oh, I got something! Phrase recognized. What do you want?
Oh, that's good.
Revenge?
He said cringe.
He said cringe. I think he was talking to me.
Alright, yo, that's vocal response right there.
Okay, yeah.
It could be Necref, Orpheus. Or Talgor. And if we look at
what you're eating, man. What you're jumping on. Man, this is so loud.
Wait, what? Say I got again. This. Trust me, I got this.
Are you
yes. Right?
Let's go. Move.
Why do you want us to die?
Come on. Yalla.
Who harmed you?
Yalla. Light us up, man.
Guys, I can figure it out. Yo, easy right now. I can figure it out.
My lighter hurts my finger.
I know which one it is.
What is it?
Oh, he's sensitive with his thumb finger for his lighter. His thumb.
What is it then, Poke?
Look. Look at the research. Look at the research. Right?
Yes, what about it?
It could be either Talgor, Ulfris, or Necref. Now go to either of those. Okay, it just broke something, right? So that's good.
Yeah,
right?
Yes.
Broke.
Then
object manipulation.
It breaks Ulfris. Things.
Destruction,
look,
yes.
Necref breaks. Look what Necref does on the left side. Breaks objects, extinguishes flames, yes. Magnetic distortion, yes. Projects voice, yes.
Yes.
Where's breaks right? Objects?
But
it's either Talgor or Necreft.
I got. Wait,
what? Yeah, we must keep going.
How can you guys tell? When I look at research, mine says Rathalos the Damned.
No.
On the right side, click the arrows.
Yeah, you can change the page.
Oh
shit.
Destruction. Okay, we gotta move. Let's go towards the middle.
I mean, that's towards the sound.
Good job. Let's finish this up. We were here. This is the last place we haven't gone to yet.
Yep.
Watch for traps. Don't be stupid.
Oh, relic.
Wait, I just took it.
Dude, you're burning yourself, man.
I can pick it up.
No, this is the other room, remember?
There's a monster! Monster! I actually saw him, I physically saw him.
What did he look like?
We
got
it.
Like
there was an Anubis ghost, like I actually saw him.
Right here?
We must move.
Right here, we can do it.
No, we do not.
Don't press anything.
We do not end yet, there's more rooms. Help!
Why?
Thank you.
What was that shadow?
Remember.
Do we take the 50-50 or what do we do here?
I'm telling you, we can figure this out by putting two and two together.
I don't think so.
Yes, we can.
All right, well, it's Talgor or Necroft, no matter what, right?
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so the problem is that we haven't seen Toms being disrupted.
What do you want, man? What do you want, bro? Oh, sorry,
and also,
I said, what do you want?
Okay.
My thing is translating.
Okay.
Revenge is
revenge. He wants revenge.
Okay, it is not Necref. It's Talgor because there's no seismic activity. No tremors.
Well, what's considered seismic? Because I've gotten magnitude readings up to 4.0.
We didn't hear a whistle, we didn't, right? So it's not the Forgotten.
Okay, then, okay, no, you're right, yeah. So he's right, yeah. So in that case, then, it would be 100% Necref, then, because it does tremors. It's Necref. You need to. Next time, Jizzy, you gotta tell us that, though. You need to tell us that. No!
No! Chains, no light, do not stare, cannot hide.
They both do.
Oh, it's close to us, man. It's like right on top of us. It's like, look, it's glowing right here.
It's glowing, he said?
This is very important, guys.
Okay.
Listen up.
Smoke right on top of us.
As soon as we activate this and we get it right...
Guys, it's gotta be Necref.
Second phase... Oh, it's right there! Run! Oh, my God!
Guys!
Okay, look at your research!
What did that one look like?
It looked like a mummy with a dog.
What?
Footsteps, tremors, reanimation, radioactivity. He didn't teleport, did he? Did he teleport?
What the shit was that?
No, no, the right side? Ignore the right side. The right side is once we activate him.
Guys, he does not teleport.
That guy's not invisible. That guy was not invisible.
Yeah, he's not.
Longest near silent approach, fiercest large relic, and invisible provoke, fear.
Listen,
from fire.
The right side doesn't matter. The invisible part only matters once he's alive.
Where's Jesse?
He's not alive yet. Jesse?
I got help!
What?
Jesse!
Found a hole?
Just what are you doing?
Jesse,
I think it's Talgor the Perilous.
No!
Is it not? He absorbs flames.
No, he drowned.
Listen closely, observe. Disturbs.
Wait,
night vision,
guys.
Tablet.
No, listen.
He's gonna get possessed. He's gonna get possessed. We have to go fast now. Go. Here he comes. Here he comes. Okay, we.
Do it. Talgor, which one? Nikref,
okay.
Right?
Just do it.
Yeah, do it.
Oh, we got it!
We got it?
Yes. Okay, now look at Nikref. He can teleport, always aware, chains, no light. Do not use light, do not look at him, and you can't hide.
Ah!
Hey, who's that? It's Jesse!
Smack him!
Jesse!
Ah!
Okay, he's dead. Are you okay?
Guys, I opened a box I didn't ask. But it's a
right
special
here.
Thing, I think.
The school's here.
My health pack. Just fucking health pack.
Ah!
Who took it? Who took it?
Open the tomb. Open the tomb.
Oh, wait. I need to take a picture of this.
There's a lover. I opened the lover at the back.
Bro, it's filling with water. It's filling with water. Guys,
go!
Move. We have to. Where is the blue switch? The blue switch is at the front, right?
Yes.
Right here to the left. No, to the right. No, right here. The blue switch. Never mind. How do we leave?
To the top?
Is he gonna fill all the way into this place?
He has chains. Remember?
What's that mean?
Wait.
Just said he had I don't know. We had to find the blue switch to get to activate it.
It's at the end of the spinners. Come with me. At the spinners. All the way to the end. Right. Wait, no. I found the blue lever.
Lied to us.
Do not put your light on him.
Ah!
XQCL love you chat. You died, Lamau.
Guys! Guys! I'm back! What's wrong with you, man?
You scared the fuck out of me!
I came back, man.
Dude, I got the relic. I got the fucking relic. Wait, did Summit respawn then?
He needs to choose middle. We need to go pick him up.
Bro.
Give me a flashlight, I'll go pick him up.
You can't put this.
Okay, we have to go pick him up. Let's go.
You actually scared the fuck out of me. I was, oh my god. Why'd you put the relic out? Put it back in.
Go.
Maybe we just hold it.
Bro, we have to go get him.
Are you sure? What if he's not dead? What if he's alive? I mean, what if he is dead? I mean,
my brother, there's three paths you can choose, right? I chose to live, but with a disadvantage.
Summit, you there? Summit?
Summit!
Summit?
I hear chains.
Summit!
Oh!
He's right there, the monster's right there!
Wait, no,
they teleported.
No, that's him dead, right there! No, that's me dead.
No, the monster was to the left, I'm telling you.
Let's get out then. I think Summit is dead then. It's just me and you. I'm gonna be honest. I was gonna kill him anyway, just so we could get more money at home.
Bro. I got the juice. Put it back in. What's the noise?
I don't know. Peace out.
Wait. Oh.
Well done, partner.
Yo!
Look what we got! Look what we got!
You guys beat it?
Yeah, look what we got! We're getting a Ramses.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
How about you, man? I mean, you look all wet, man. What happened to you, man?
I fell. They had to come pick me up out of the tomb. I fell down a hole.
Jesus, did you drown?
I tried to do the respawn, and then I became a monster.
Jesus.
Son, what did you pick?
Wrong door, bruh. I came back to normal, then I died again, and I tried to kill you guys after, but, you know, you walked away.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, I came back, and I got lucky. I had a straight line to get the safety. I do another one.
Should I put on hard now?
Yeah, put on hard, why not?
Ready up. X, when you saw me then, I was looking down because I was so scared.
Dude, I had no idea. I mean, you scared me more than I scared you, man. What do we put a timer on?
There is no timer. Is it timed off?
Okay.
Should I turn off the reses?
The reses?
I could turn off Blessing of Osiris.
I'll leave it on for one time.
Yeah, leave it on.
Otherwise, it'll be boring for whoever dies first by some bullshit. Because that guy spawned on me,
Yeah, because maybe the real game starts once it spawns.
God damn it. That's some bullshit.
Oh my god, man.
Bro, I can't see nothing. Oh, look, it's a new area. I didn't see this before. We need to get the Eye of Cleopatra. Look. That's the Eye of Cleopatra.
I have a notice from the boss. It tells, it says to make sure I don't step in it.
If you find one, that's good. If you find three, it's a bonus. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
I just didn't see it.
Who's TPing everywhere? Is it someone?
Okay, I'm gonna go. Boom. Camera, torch lighter, listening device.
Jesus Christ, man.
Pack.
Slow down there, partner.
I'm gonna go.
I'm fucking ready.
Okay, I'm gonna get. Okay, I'm getting. Okay, I'm getting magnets. Okay, camera for money.
I'm getting this.
And seismic meter, or whatever this is.
Guys, seismometer. Okay,
what
I
is,
have one of those.
Oh, yeah, but what about the yellow one? What's the yellow one that? Guys, what is this?
I have an iPad.
Guys, what do I have? What is this called?
I look through cameras.
That's radiation, isn't it?
Or something. I don't fucking know.
Yeah, that's the radiation.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
Okay.
Okay. We have everything we need then, right?
Well, I could have bought new upgrades.
I'm not bringing a lighter.
Alright, let's check the computer. We're getting transmission from headquarters right now.
Oh, yellow. 2026 nautical mile east 443 military time to the 227 643 the Alpha Fox on the under. Alright, let's go. I'm ready.
Roger that.
Data received. Roger. Alright, open that shit up, bro.
Legend say the Iowa sons.
Listen. If you see the eye, don't look into it. It will consume.
I pulled a lever.
There's multiple levers.
Watch out, there are blades, there are blades.
Stop moving!
Light up the fudging things as you see fit.
Who just got hit?
You guys are lame, man. Open up the sources, man.
Jesse.
I got fucked up, man. I'm trying to light the thing.
Twice?
Yeah, it's a flag.
You need a med pack? There's med packs at base.
No, I'm healed up. I'm good.
Guys!
Oh, this trick in the book. Oh, this trick in the book.
Oh shit, somebody, yo, listen. I seen Attack on Titan.
Guys, we have Relic. Look, we have Relic.
I'll put it to the stairs. We'll put it from the stairs.
Easy. That's a W right there. I've ever seen one. That was fat. I'm not gonna go all the way to put that in there. I'm too lazy for that. I'm sorry. Little monkey's gonna sit behind.
Reanimate's dead. The zombies walked at us.
Are you sure? So reanimation and sarcophagus?
Yeah. 100%.
Yes.
Could be five already just hung out.
Look, this guy's gonna come alive anytime soon.
Wait.
Okay, extinguishes flame.
Extinguishes flame. Good call.
Extinguishes flame.
Good call.
XQCL.
So what's a magnitude that I'm gonna be looking for on the seismometer?
Anything above a 4, above a 1, above a 3, it's called the Richter scale, yo.
What are we doing here?
This is the ending.
Seismometer is above 3, 100%.
Yeah, depends on. Oh, he's
slow. Move!
What do you want? What the fuck you want? What the fuck you want?
Are you here?
Oh, look.
What
look.
Do you want?
The eye.
Don't look the eye directly in the eye.
Disturbed tubes. The lid of sacred whatever it opens or...
It's the sarcophagus. Christ! Opens. Sarcophagus, yes, I get it.
Oh, the torches went out, so it's also extinguished.
What do you want?
Yeah, magnetic. Oh,
magnetic.
Yeah.
You sure?
Yes.
Talbor, Ophiris, or Rathos? So that means we start looking out for things. Start looking out for...
Yeah, what do you want, man? What do you want with us?
Yeah, ask for something on the mic.
I think we have the answer off the ring. It's Skippy.
Oh, right there, right to your left! I saw something!
Was that a vocal response? It sounded like a mumble.
It wasn't a vocal response. Right?
We haven't been here yet.
This guy's gonna come back to life. Watch out.
Something's running. Ah! Reanimation!
Yeah, what do you want?
Reanimation! Add reanimation! Yeah, I saw it. It lived. It lived. I promise. I'm not kidding.
Guys, we need to find the blue lever. Look out for the blue lever. We can't leave without it. Wait, we should bring...
It's 100% extinguished flames, right?
Yes, 100%.
Okay. Yeah, then it can only be Rathos, right?
Oh, God. Oh, a letter.
Wait.
Oh, my God. Who can read this? Who can read this?
I'll give...
X, you can understand it. I feel like you understand that.
There is more than meets the eye. Meet the bird out west, and the flame will extinguish the path. Feed the homeless and play with the ball, and you shall open the seed to the afterlife. I know what that means. Yeah! What the fuck is that? What the fuck is this?
Summit? Summit!
Wait, what?
The fuck on
my earth? Jaw hurts, man! Christ! Wait, he needs help.
Guys, there's a mummy back here. There's a mummy back here.
Okay, wait.
I fell down the fucking hole. Guys, no. My stuff's down the hole.
What are you doing? Don't go back in it.
Well, I don't have stuff now, man.
Okay, take my flashlight. Yeah. Take my flashlight.
Summit, take this stuff. Summit. Take this.
Mummy! In front, I'm not kidding, in front, look, I'm not kidding, in front, man.
What do you want?
I'll take care of
this tablet thing, dude.
Give me a second.
Yo, isn't it Rathos? Guys?
I don't know.
Happy 26 months, Mr. Cow. XQCL chat.
I believe it is Rathos, yes.
Watch out, out main!
I don't see what you see.
We got a vocal response, correct or not? What, my heart.
Oh, he disturbs tones.
No response, we have not.
So it's probably Rathos, right? Rathos disturbs tones. Extinguishes flame, wait.
It's Rathos, it's Rathos.
But has he destroyed an object, though?
No.
Oh, I don't think he did.
No, he has done... Oh.
Did you put Rathos?
Yes.
Oh, my gosh.
All right, let's go. Let's get this loot.
Do not open the middle. Okay, listen, guys. This guy... Listen, Rathos, longest vision range, near silent approach, fiercely guards the relic. Enraged when provoked.
The relic.
Fearful of fire.
Yo, Trevor!
He's scared of fire. And he's slow. He's the slowest monster. He's scared of fire.
Then light the fucking torches! What are you doing?
I have the relic. Let's go.
Drop your relic. Put your relic in your other slot.
Oh, true. Boom.
2 years with this juice account.
Go. Go, move! Yeah.
Oh, he's right there!
Move!
Run! Guys, we did not hit the blue switch!
Oh no, where's it at?
Where's it at? Up here?
No, not here.
Oh no! Hello? Help! It's a me!
Scared of fires? Yeah, fucking right.
I can see, right? He looks real loot. Definitely it's you.
Oh, we're so fucking bad, man. I think we forgot the lover, man.
That was funny.
So I don't really know how to survive that. That was kind of hardcore, no?
Yo, we couldn't find. We should have looked for the blue button before we opened the door.
So we lost, right?
Oh, because the blue button is the. That's how you open the.
Yeah, no
door,
trophy.
Right?
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
We looked everywhere.
I thought I saw it right when the fucking dude killed me.
I got smoked twice.
Bro. You guys want to play CSGO?
Okay. Yeah, I'm high ranked. What can I say? Boy, I can just yoink his shit. I can literally yoink his shit. Look at this. Look at this thing. Give me that.
The fuck, dude? What a thief.
Oh, what do you mean? I don't have anything.
Oh, look at my new chest.
That's mine. That's mine also. Please don't touch.
Alright, so what do you guys want to do? Another round? You guys
want
to do another round, or do you guys want to do,
It's up to you. I do not care, man.
CSGO.
I also don't care.
Alright, ready up then.
Whatever.
Alright, do one more. Okay, LG, and then we rush it. Or not.
Did you put medium map or small?
Not small. Small is good. Small is good.
Okay.
Remember medium last time? We got lost like 80 times. It was kind of annoying.
Yeah,
the blue lever only appears once you make a guess.
Apparently, the blue lever only appears when you make a guess. I made a game that fuck it.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
Once you make the guess, so you have to find it during the hunt time anyway.
Where it is, yeah.
Oh, really? Oh, okay.
So, yeah.
That's actually good to know, though.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Alright, ready to
go.
Yeah, I'm already ready, man. Man, stop him like some hoes, man.
Dude, what's this guy freaking bro?
Guys, I'm not kidding. If we look long enough, there's also a side objective. We need to find Doug Buck. The legend says that he's at the bottom of the tomb. Doug Buck is the name. What, man?
Where are you seeing that?
Side quest. Those who know.
You also play Phasmophobia.
Is he twisted?
Oh, heck nah. CI Andy.
Alright, I'm going to go with the Seismoke Matter Meter and the listening device.
What are you typing in?
The data required in the terminal.
Okay. That's actually a lot of data you just inputted. Wow.
It's simple stuff,
wait,
really.
You typed all that real fast, bro.
I mean, I'm a stenographer for court. It is what it is. I right, open this shit up, man.
No, you're reacting.
What are you doing in here?
My job.
What are you doing here?
We're looking for the ghoster.
What the fuck do you want?
Give us money now.
Okay, come back. Give me some light. Give me some light,
no,
sucker.
I missed it. Yo, he responded with a voice.
Wait,
immediately.
Already?
Yeah.
That's really good. Good call.
I'm actually gonna promote you. You're now second in lead. I'm still first.
How's that a promotion then, you cucklord? Sir Georgie, what are you doing? Sir Georgie! So Georgie, oh, I gotta go. I'm sorry, man.
Sorry, I had mom aggro.
Really?
Yeah.
But your mom is nice.
Guys,
your mom is nice
black
though.
Shadow pop up. We just saw like a black shadow pop up. Look behind us. See this
yeah.
thing?
Oh, it's here, it's here.
Please talk to me. Medjay, are you there?
Medjay, how many stacks? Ha!
Hello?
Hi, Medjay.
What are you doing here?
I need light. I need fire. I need fire, please. Oh my god.
There we go.
This is fucking stupid. What was on the right? What was on the right there?
This here. Oh, it's like a little room.
This looks like a room where a blue lever could appear later on, if the right magic is cast.
Well, it depends on the air temperature, but yeah, the chemical compounds of this room just isn't making sense.
Christ. Nah, you're not wrong.
Oh, guys.
What do you want, man?
Yep.
What the hell do you want? No, no response. I'm not getting a response, actually. I might have to take off.
Well, why the fuck not, then?
So, wait, did he not talk to you back?
Nah, are you here? If he saw it on the machine, guaranteed, but I guess it's... You know, yo, what do you want?
Watch out.
Yo, should I risk it?
It's a puzzler. It's a puzzler.
Oh, how the fuck do you do it?
Go like this. I got all the gold over here.
I'm not feeling too healthy right now, guys. I'm feeling about 70% blood. Whispers.
What's the noise? What do you want?
I mean, you're literally tanking fucking spikes, man. I know what you're doing.
Who?
You, man. I mean, who the fuck else?
I found the door, guys. We have no evidence there, which is weird at this point.
Yeah, we're not getting anything.
Then
I'm gonna check the size.
Then start using your tools, man.
I'm having above 5.0 right now on the seismometer.
5.0? Really?
Yep, 5.0.
That is tremor then. That is 100%.
Guys, I'm hitting a thingy.
Alright, tremors.
Wait! Destruction of objects!
What is that? Ew! What was that?
Where's objects?
What the fuck?
Right here, look! It's destroyed, look!
Yeah, no.
Oh, true, it is.
Oh, yeah, that's right. So, destruction.
It's gonna be Tal.
Yeah,
it can be Tal Gore, Necref, or Dekan.
Oh, there is destruction. What the fuck?
Love you, chat XQC.
Did a vocal response ever? Or no?
Wait, what about footsteps? I heard that earlier. No or yes?
I haven't heard anything.
Right, I found it. This is the eye.
Don't look directly at it.
Why?
Because it's the eye of Ra.
That's what the boss says back
here. It's the eye that sees all. I don't know what it is. Just kinda, I'm making a guess.
We're gonna go this way now.
Wait, where did Summit go?
Yo, he distinguishes flames. I just got that.
Really?
Oh, good.
He
okay.
Distinguishes flames.
Tal Gore on the Cref.
Yep, that's the only tip.
Yo, man, what do you want?
Yeah, man, what do you want, man?
Ouch. What the fuck was that?
Yeah, are what is here? That? I heard that, yeah.
What do you want?
Oh, he's here! He's talking!
Yeah.
Yeah, but he's not saying
on the
machine.
Yeah, he said incoming, it's an incoming. Are you Medjay?
Nah, there's no vocal response from him.
You sure about that?
No, it said incoming.
It's not coming up on the machine.
It can still only be Tal Gore and Necref then, it doesn't matter. It's the same thing.
Have we seen any reanimation? Is that what
No, not yet. That would be the definitive. Not yet, not yet.
Ah! Right, so let's go meet for that then. How did I just hear you, Norm?
Oh!
Guys, you can just run into the spike. Just run into the spike on the first and you'll just go.
Ow, 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 ouch, ouch.
You okay, man? Ouch.
No, it's right in my fucking shoulder. Ah!
You need a band-aid or something like that? I'll give you the infirmary, man. Yeah. They have some ice packs over there. It'll help a lot.
I think we went the wrong way, guys.
Nothing here. Nothing here.
Let's go upstairs here.
Upstairs, that's home.
What happens if you pull this up and down?
That's home.
What happens if you pull this up and down?
No, I already pulled it down. Eh? We haven't been here yet. What is this place?
So we're not getting any of the big thing is reanimation, and it would be Talgor. And
I have a prize.
If it's radar, have we checked the radar system? A radar sensor detects movement. If that is the case, if we detect movement,
if we haven't seen it yet, no. Yo,
oh my God.
Summit, hello.
No!
What happened? What happened? Christ, what's happening, man? Where is the darn thing at?
How do we detect movement? Because that's what we need to see.
Distinguished.
I think you have to look if there's movement somewhere. You have to see it.
How?
Let's exit. All
right, maybe we can get a radar up here or some shit. Maybe that's what we need. Which one's the radar? Oh, this right here. Oh, what the hell is this?
Oh my God.
Oh, we can actually see if there's movement on this thing. This fucking Space Invaders? It's actually kind of cool. Oh. We mapped 94.7% of the map, sir.
Alright, well, I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at. I'm gonna be honest with you. This is like some fucking... This is some Q-Birch on crack, man.
It's probably... it probably isn't movement, then. So it has to be the reanimation, and then it would be...
No. Reanimation is too common. You can see it all the time. If there is something, they're everywhere.
Yeah, there's...
Okay, we have to find the last room, though.
Yeah, we're missing a room, because it only says 94% mapped.
Yeah, I thought we just rush it through it. Watch out.
What is that?
What was that?
Was that it, or was that a reanimation?
Nah, I don't think that's it. Bro, I know what we're doing.
I don't want to use the ghost is already here.
Guys.
What?
Oh, hey.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yo.
We need to find the relic in the room. Attack, like, what?
By the main thing.
We thought the thing was, I thought it was Rathos.
I mean, we could take a gamble then.
No, it's either Talgor.
What's this, dude?
Or Necref. It's either Talgor or Necref.
What do you think? What do you think?
I don't know. I feel like
I accidentally hit Talgor instead of Necref.
Oh shit! What the fuck?
Is that a reanimation or not?
I say we do it.
No, that's actually it. That's the main thing.
I'ma hit it on Talgor.
Are you sure?
Really?
No, I'm not sure.
Like, what's your perception?
This tablet is invisible.
It's gotta be Necref. It's gotta be Necref. It's gotta be Necref.
Can teleport always wear chains? I haven't heard chains, though. Have you guys?
No,
No, do not stare. No. I didn't have any problems. I stared right at him. Me and Pook did.
No, that's... Do not... The right side is for some, the second part. Oh, that's for later.
Guys, I haven't had any radioactivity.
What happens if we hit it and it's wrong?
Okay, no.
Well, the thing is,
it's Tall Gore. It's Tall Gore. It's Tall Gore. It's Tall Gore. It's gotta be.
You were wrong. And someone just died.
Who died? Was that Extra Summit?
Summit.
Oh. Well, now it's here. Run!
Yeah, yeah, get out. Up. Go!
I hit the blue switch, though. I hit the blue switch.
It's coming up! Back to the shadows. Run out. Wait. We can't? We're not allowed to recover the treasure? I have to hold it, okay. Wait, what is that? No, I don't eat my earwax without you. What? He dead again. Why?
He died to save Jesse.
Let's get out of here then. Nice try, man. What the fuck was that?
Yeah, I tell you, I looked down and I seen that motherfucker as a mummy, and I was like, I'm pretty sure that's him down there.
Well, I think it was actually reanimation.
This dude was at the top of the ramp like, yo, where are you?
Wait, it was Dakon. It was Dakon the loss.
Oh, okay. It was Dakon this dick and CSGO. I'm out. It's good. Yeah.
Yo.
Okay, with the actual position or not?
Yeah.
Depends, I'm down.
I'm gonna play a game, yeah.
Can someone play with us? Matchmaking?
Are you guys ranked up?
We're in there right now.
I don't know what rank you are.
We're pretty high rank. What rank are you?
I don't think I'm ranked right now. I'm pretty low rank.
Oh, yeah, but what rank were we before? Because I think you're older than Mar.
Probably like legend, like some sort of eagle. Uh-huh.
Legendary eagle, LEM, you think?
Maybe, I doubt that high, to be honest. That would be...
Since you don't have a rank right now, I'm actually technically the highest rank at Gold Nova 1. Huh. And we're actually looking